ครับสวัสดีครับ so hello my name is Poom เขมภพกาจเสนี together with my team Miss ฐานิชพัฒนาวงศ์ Mr. ชัดชัยพิษณุพจน์ and Miss พิชชาพรอิงกวิธาน we are the carbon crypto fund team in line with the Paris Agreement Thailand aims to reduce its carbon emissions by 20% from its business as usual levels in the year 2030This is equivalent to about 111 megatons of carbon emissions annually. However, as of year 2020, only 0.16 megatons of carbon credits were traded through Thailand's Greenhouse Gas Management Organization, also known as TGO. One of the solutions to reach Thailand's carbon emissions reductions target is through conducting of more carbon offset activities in Thailand. However, each activity requires a substantial amount of capital to kickstart the projects and as well as a sustaining as such, such and as well as sustaining the project till maturity. Another issue with funding these projects with equity from investors is the transparency issue in the operations progress and accounting of carbon credits returns for each project that needs to be reported for traceability's sake. Thus, we have created the Carbon Crypto Fund, a fund which is used to invest in carbon offset activities in a transparent manner and with just as little as a few baht from each interested green investor, you can be part of climate action too. How it works is that, next slide, ครับ. How it works is that any interested green investor can deposit cash, cryptocurrency, or carbon credits into our fund. Each depositor is then given a stake in a form of cryptocurrency. Once a target sum is reached, the Carbon Crypto Fund team then uses the funds to invest in carbon offset activities that satisfies its criteria. Once we receive the returns from each of these projects that we have invested in, the fund will return 90% of the profits to its investors as dividends in the form of cryptocurrency, while using 10% of the profits to fund a foundation which supports the participants in the carbon credits production supply chain, such as farmers in, for example, reforestation or afforestation projects. The key feature to this fund is that, next slide, ครับ. The key feature of this fund is the use of cryptocurrency as a key technology. With cryptocurrency, any interested green investors from around the world can take part in the green movement with as little as a few baht. Cryptocurrency and the blockchain technology can also solve current issues in carbon credit certification transparency. With the technology, our carbon credits can be audited and traced by anyone, anywhere through our fund that has that activity with us. The addressable market in Thailand is 111 megatons, while the worldwide addressable market is 30 gigatons of carbon reductions. More on Thailand's addressable market, through reforestation or afforestation projects on unused farm lands in Thailand, a potential of 27 megatons of carbon offset can be produced on 2.8 million acres of unused land. Next slide, ครับ. With the 10% of the profits going to the foundation that we have mentioned, we aim to give an impact to participants who are potentially in a state of poverty to have an additional stream of income through the production of carbon credits while creating a market in the carbon offset activities in Thailand. Next slide, ครับ. As for our fund, we request for 7.8 million US dollars to reforest a 1,780 acres piece of land. After a minimum holding of 5 years, interested investors can that have their stakes can expect their stakes to rise in value by 25%, while the fund offsets 0.07 megatons of carbon emissions per year.